drive to the lot next door.
There's an empty lot behind, and no one should pay attention to us back there.
I like it. Man, the place is remote, it's got the right amount of foot traffic. This'll do.
Let's check out the alarm to be sure.
It's not ideal. It's gonna cost more to break that system than the score is gonna pay.
Then we're gonna have to find a new score.
No. This is the score. What are our options?
It's a dumb idea, but we could trigger the alarm, see what kind of response they throw out.
That is a dumb idea.
Hey, you heard the man, all right? Shoot the sucker.
Wo hai alarm. Shoot the alarm. Get back in the car.
Okay, I brought my police scanner. Now drive over to the gas station opposite the bank, and we'll monitor chatter.
All right.
Watch from the gas station.
Services frequency. We have a code 30 Adam. Alarm going off at Blaine County Savings Bank. All cars in the area, please respond.
Toledo cars 3, 6, 9, and 1 will be there in 50 seconds.
Roger that. 4 units. They've
dispatched 4 cars in 60 seconds and more on standby, and it isn't even 30 Victor or shots fired. Oh, this is a real headache.
What do you got on the clock?
40 seconds.
This is Toledo Security. Any updates on the code 30, Adam? Backup ready to mobilize.
This is not normal. The response is out of proportion.
Cops in this county are dirty. The alarm just went off on their piggy bank.
This is them. What is that, a 67-second response time?
Yeah, 4 cars. More in the wings.
Bad cops, guarding dirty money. Fuck how many? We can take this.
Wait right here. We'll see if anything about their routine suggests a weakness.
Toledo Radio, this is Toledo Car 3. We have a code 12, false alarm, possibly triggered intentionally.
Roger that. We're gonna set up checkpoints on the Great Ocean Highway and the Sonora Freeway. Car-to-car searches and record checks.
Checkpoints? Searches? Fuck this! I ain't getting caught because Lester needs a wheelchair.
Hey! Wheelchair or not, we're still faster than your ass.
Well, I'm not gonna outrun a cop. We've gotta go.
We're going. And if we're in front of Trevor, he'll be the one.
Race to Michael's Trevor office. माइकल तो पहुंच भी गया होगा, हम तो इधर ही फंसे रह गए। आ जाओ भाई, रेस करना था माइकल से, हम तो इधर ही फंसे रह गए। हद हो गई भाई साहब, हद हो गई। अच्छा हम वहाँ से क्यों जाएं, हम यहाँ से भी जा सकते हैं। हाँ हद हो गई, आई कांट रेस इट राइट नाउ, क्योंकि माइकल बहुत दूर निकल चुका है। माइकल समझो बहुत दूर है, बहुत दूर है, अब हम जा भी नहीं सकते। हम एक काम कर सकते हैं, हम ऐसे जा सकते हैं इधर से, ओ शिट, चलो भाई चलो, फायदा कुछ हुआ नहीं। बट लेट्स गो, लेट्स सी कहाँ निकलते हैं अपन। इसका लेने का फायदा नहीं है, आपको ज़्यादा की जगह निकल लेंगे। आउच, गाड़ी फारे गए वरना वहाँ से भी निकल ही जाते हैं। माइकल तो मेरे ख्याल से पहुँच भी गया होगा। यस, माइकल पहुँच भी। लो बहुत दूर हैं अभी हम, बहुत दूर हैं। अरे हम अगर वहाँ चलते हैं रेलवे ट्रैक पर तो पहुँच जाते हैं अपन। बट चलो, अगर हम शायद उधर से ही रोड से माइकल का पीछा कर लेते ना तो शायद हम पहुंच जाते। बट आई एम सो सॉरी, मैं समझा बस उतर के भागना है। हम उतर के भागे।
Well, I'll be fucked.
भाई साहब, ये तो बंद हो गया। अरे ओ शिट 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 हो गया भाई साहब। ओ भाई साहब खतरनाक। शेड भाई साहब शेड। इधर से ऊपर कैसे चढ़ूं मैं? चलो चलो चलो। अरे ऊपर से मुझे गाड़ियों की आवाज़ तो आ रही है। अब तो मैं नहीं पहुंच सकता, ये दिस इज़ तो फाइनल। बट शट द हेल अप यार, थैंक गॉड, थैंक यू, आई एम सो सॉरी। Sorry. खैर करीब तो आ गए हम। वो अंदर ही बैठी हुई है, वो तो पता नहीं कब का पहुंच गया है तो। अरे भाई देख के फिर ना चले जाओ। भाई आपको मेरे साथ पहुंचना पड़ेगा, सॉरी मैं वैसे ही बहुत वो हुई हूँ। बहुत पीछे रह चुका हूँ यार, कितनी लंबी हुई है कसम से, कितनी लंबी हुई है। एक गलत कट, वही बोलते हैं ना, एक गलत कट और इंसान की जिंदगी खत्म। ये क्यों टेप रिकॉर्डर पे हैंग हो गई? देखो ये भी होते हैं ग्लिचेस, मतलब मैंने कभी सोचा नहीं होगा ना गेम वालों ने कि अगर एक बार किडनैप हो गई कोई बंदी तो आगे क्या बोलेगी वो दो तीन लाइन में। इसी वजह से तो नहीं, तेरे को वहीं जाके उतारूंगा मैं, सॉरी।
Fuck! How'd they get here?
What took you so long?
I can't tell you what took me so long.
set up a board over here.
Oh. Michael, man, your blood sugars are low. I'm making you some leftovers.
I'm fine, T.
Huh? No, I'm the host, man. You know, I don't want you to get hungry and moody, right? Then you're gonna be making the wrong decisions.
Man, I've been making wrong decisions my whole life. That's how I ended up here.
Yo, bon appetito.
Jesus Christ, Trevor, what is that?
What's wrong with you? That's just a what? An eyelid. It's probably not even human. Unless that gas station job.
Gentlemen, some plans for your attention?
Oh, good. I'm gonna stay here a minute longer than I have to.
So I think our little experiment showed that the response will be too quick to beat and too strong to walk through. That means you gotta face the cops head on.
Dirty cops?
The dirty cops head on.
Head on? Man, I don't know.
Well, you'll be prepared. Convoys carrying military-grade hardware pass near here to get to Fort Zancudo. I propose hijacking one and using the equipment to get an edge on the locals. I can get you the exact details of the shipment as soon as we're done here. Anyway, you won't be outside the bank too long. Palito Bay is, well, it's a bay. So you're a street away from the water where Franklin can be waiting in a boat to get you out of there. I know none of this is ideal, but it's the only way I can see of taking the score and providing for your FIB paymasters.
FIB.
Fine. We need personnel?
Just a gunman. They'll be taking on the cops with you, so my advice, choose someone good.
Think about my buddy Chef, okay? Consummate professional.
Shoot rate bhi achha hai, weapon choice bhi achhi hai. 12% cut lega, max health achhi hai. Iski Gustavo ne acha kehta, but chalo.
You sure this is the guy?
Chalo.
That should do.
I'll get the equipment together. Michael, you reach out to Franklin. Trevor, you do what you do.
Roger that.
And I'll call you when we're ready to move on this.
You want to bunk with us? I mean, it's gonna be tight, but you know, mi casa, su casa.
I'll get a motel, thanks.
Well, treat yourself.
Fine, I'll give you a ride.
Adios, amigos.
I don't know. Oh. This is the first time, Miller. पहले भी तो मिला था लेस्टर से तो
Franklin, buddy, what's up?
Hey, look, there's these redneck dudes been looking for you, homie. Some angry motherfuckers. I found where they stay, man, and I've been following them.
Okay, well, it's gotta be the O'Neill brothers. What's left of them. I'll pick up Michael and we'll come to you.
T, hey, man!
Boom, boom. So thank you for watching, guys. अगर आप लोगों को गेम पसंद आया तो लाइक कीजिए, शेयर कीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और let me know in the comments that इसके बाद हमें क्या करना चाहिए, कौन सा मिशन खेलना चाहिए. Thank you.